Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Welcome, welcome.
Hello again, Mr. Thistlewood.
Oh, it's you again, my favourite Hogwarts student. Never attended Hogwarts myself. In fact, I've never been more than a stone's throw from our humble hamlet. Now, how may I be of service?
What do you have for sale?
Now, how can I help? Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Revelio. Revelio.
I think I know where we can find Doran. Meet me in the Forbidden Forest and we can tell him about the symbol the Mooncarves made.
Protego!
Revelio. 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 telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. 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 Thank you. Revelio. Stupefy.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Depulsa.
Accio. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Lumos. Lumos. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confirm them. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
Thank you.
You've made marvelous improvements here.
Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Expelliarmus, Bombarda. Confringo, Defender.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Kufringo!
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
How come I always draw the shoot?
I won't.
You'll pay for that.
Revelio. 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 Huh? Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Everything's all right now. Revelio. Expelliarmus.
Bombarda.
Confringo. Defender. Revelio.
And you say they made it after you placed the Moonstone?
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did. And I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the Centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try and kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
You said you divined a series of events before our paths crossed. What were they?
I saw the arrival of a stranger, the threat of an enemy, and the return of an old friend. I believe now that you are the strangers. The poachers are the enemy, and the old friends are the Snidgets. I also saw two places tied to these events. The cave with the Moonstone and the henge. The latter was bathed in moonlight.
What makes you so sure the symbol is where the Snidgets are?
I do not know. It is what I have read in the stars. Fortunes play out as they are intended. I am merely a messenger. I shall say that fortune favors us today. That you would show me a symbol whose provenance I recognize is not coincidence, but fate.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
How remarkable.
got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the Henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets! I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still going over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
Akio!
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Akio!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Here.
light in the darkness.
Accio!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Bombarda!
Accio!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Bombarda!
Accio!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Bombarda!
Accio!
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid...
Revelio!
At least...
You're not coming in?
Revelio!
Look at the murals on the wall. They're...
Confringo!
This place must have been built to protect them. They have nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm.
Quackio!
Poacher camps.
Wingardium Leviosa! Leviosa! Revelio. Oh.
Revelio. Confringo.
I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems
Revelio.
To be.
Revelio.
But how to get through?
Levioso!
Revelio. Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Depulsa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. 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 Glacius.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Of course. How clever.
Little puppy's weeping.
What was that?
Not Doran, not for certain. Stupid one.
You're not getting those snidgets.
No.
Depend upon it.
I'll check you.
What's the worst you
can do? I'm Superman.
Are the two of you unharmed? I had hoped to return before it was too late.
With
Revelio.
If you hadn't got here when you did, I led them here, Doran.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me.
They are the ones I saw, Elic.
Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to... I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it.
Thank you.
lovely. But what happens now? They can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both
Rebellion.
Are brave. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
Revelio. Revelio.